These animals came out like an invasion.
In Louisiana, millions of strange beasts are crawling out of the swamps.
Hurricane Katrina didn't get rid of them.
Wreaking havoc on this fishing community.
When I look out now, it looks like a disaster.
The only thing left to do is fight back.
An old rat for dinner.
We usually average 150 to 200 a day.
The war is not over.
We're still here. We ain't leaving.
Rodents of Unusual Size.
Monday night at 10 on KQED 9.